cheerleader Melissa versus Maurice. Here we go. And there's a chop to the chest. Like that chest up. Elbow's missing. Chop to the chest. Oh god, here we go. Maurice, no. Elbow to the... Oh god, here we go. Both grapple. In one. Punches to the gut. Oh god. Oh god, here we go. Nope, pin, one count. Here, listen. God. Figure four. Chop to the chest. Backbreaker. Give up time, no. Eating more barbed wire. Body slam from cheerleader Melissa. DDT'd out. Maurice. Trying to take advantage here. Punch to the face to Melissa. Huh. Face. And Maurice drops down Melissa and then backslide reversal. One count. Fisherman suplex. One, two. Two count. Body slam on Maurice. Elbow to the face. Chop to the chest. Damn it, look at this. Big explosion. No knockouts. Yeah, see, no knockouts. Melissa and Maurice both bleeding. Punch to the gut. Stomp to the back. Stomp to the back again. Chair. Chair. Nothing. Okay, never mind. Kick combination. Down goes Melissa. Quick pin by Maurice. One. Two. No, not even a three. Close though. Punch to the gut. Punch to the gut. Chilla Melissa dropping her Schwein. No pin. Maurice getting instantly back up. Snapmare. Schwein again. Oh, on the chair. Butt first. God, but she gets right back up. She's dazed as fuck. No, elbow to the back. Stomp. Pin by Maurice, one, two, two count. Maurice eats more barbed wire. This. Fisherman suplex onto the chair, on the chair. Chilling Melissa wins. Chilla Melissa defeats Maurice. That is the seventh match of Queen of the Deathmatches first round. We got one more first round match coming up.